Мама ни разу не приехала за этот год ко мне во Львов.
My mom never came to me to Lviv over the past year. She is really scared, even now, yet I Skyped her from a central cafe so many times. I talked to her in Russian, saying, look, I speak Russian and nobody is even looking at me. Please come to me. But no, for her it probably meant to leave the comfort zone and to face a war that existed beyond the peninsula.
Которые существуют за территорией полуострова.